Welcome to the top 5 planet-saving inventions that are going to restore your faith in humanity once again. One of humanity's key crimes to this planet is how we have littered plastic everywhere. However, there is a company called Reprieve, which is collecting all of the plastic bottles and other plastics from the oceans and using it to form all sorts of clothes and apparels. If you visit their site, you can see the live counter on how many bottles they've already recycled. Well, plastic bottles aren't the only way we litter plastic in the world. One of our main plastic wastes comes from toiletries. Every single bottle of shampoo, body wash, creams that you buy has its own separate packaging. We present to you the soap bottle. Packaging that can show liquid personal care product, and the moment they are finished, those containers can be used as soap. This is one of those ideas that will never really occur to you, but it makes complete sense. Did you know there is something known as a wind tree, where each leaf is a blade that generates energy using air? Even though I would say wind is not a reliable source of energy, it serves as a public attraction that generates electricity. That's quite cool. Excuse the pun. Most people don't ever realize this, but every single time we take a shower, we are using on average 2.5 gallons of water per minute. For some perspective, if you treated yourself to a nice 25-26 minute shower, that is the equivalent of 1,000 glasses of water literally down the drain. Thanks to a company called Nibla, you can atomize water into millions of micro droplets. I know that sounds very unappeasing, but the shower has a very, very huge internal pressure, which means it's pushing out almost 3 times faster and more water than a normal shower. Which means, even though we are using half the water, it is giving you 3 times more washing power. This is just an amazing way to conserve some water. This is the Eco Capsule, one of the cheapest houses you can buy in some countries. Just 50,000 euros. And yet, it has enough space for 2 people, a kitchen, and a built-in bathroom, and the interiors of a simple hotel room. This also creates its own electricity using roof lined with solar panels and a single wind turbine, and has an automatic filter that just filters all the water from the rain. And you can control the whole capsule with just a single app. This is some next level god shit. And until the next time, I have a lot of more god shit planned for you. So subscribe down below if you want to see more of these type of invention videos. I hope to see you in the next one. Stay safe.